Hard at work for his grace. Ah, arisen. I ask that you present yourself before the Duke. His grace has a matter of grave importance.
Enjoying yourself, are you?
You met with the dragon. And don't think for a minute I don't know what you did then. I of all men. No human hands could fell that beast! No. You took the dragon's bargain! You conspired with it to wither me and usurp my seat as Duke! But you'll not be quit of me so easily! Nor the sting of death while the dragon yet drew breath. But you covetous wretch, you wanted eternal life for your own and my title once more. You took the dragon's mark. You sold your love to death in exchange for glory. The brief promised you my seat if you slew me, is that it? Is it? Well, you'll not have it. You'll never have it. I'll not give it up. Not to you. I'll rot before I see Gramps' bow to you.
work here.
Devilry indeed. And high treason. This brigand has joined a covenant with the dragon and struck me with a curse. He will tell you the beast is dead. Lies! He has become its minion, spreading evil upon this land as upon its ruler. Just look upon the hellish wall that gapes where once our city stood, and tell me, this is not the work of the dragon's dark magic? Seize this traitor at once!
Staring back from this world's utmost depths.
If you would heed my call, prove now your worth. Show that you've the strength to break the yoke that binds you.
I would ask aught of you, Arisen. Please, take this. My mistress gathered their like as she sought her way through the depths. She died as she was done. If you would take up her task, pray bring them here to me. I trust that you will see my mistress' will done. I shall await you further on.
Thank you.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen side. I am thankful.
Our descent was slow work, and hard won. This place is home to fearsome creatures.
Hello. There are those among the pawns that haunt this place who attack any they see. I know not the cause of their corruption.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight the Arisen side. I am thankful.
It is a chilling sight, watching the cadavers fall ever down the shaft.
Yes, Arisen.
my duty to share this journey with you, and an honor besides.
Thank you.
'Tis not defeat to flee from battle, Master. 'Tis survival. Fills this pawn with vigor arisen. duty to share this journey with you, and an honor besides. Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen side. I am thankful. Just being at your side fills this pawn with vigor, Arisen.
Seek out the rift. Hello, seek.
Hello, I fear we cannot yet join a covenant. Hello, I fear we can.
Thank you.
I beseech you, bring the wait.
Good day. Well met, Arisen. With a dying breath, my mistress bade me stay here. And so this pawn lingers. That the meager offerings I choose as you will, sir. Choose as you will, sir. I am ever at your...
be of use. I am honored.
Yes, Arisen.
It is not defeat to flee from battle, Master. It is survival.
Thank you.
my duty to share this journey with you, and an honor besides. Just being at your side to flee from Dr. Monster. His survival is no defeat to flee from Dr. Monster. His survival. Just being at your side fills this pawn with vigor arisen. foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
Yes, at last. At last you've gathered with them. You can summon forth a rift of this rift, born of the Wakestone's power, will guide you. I fear there will be no returning to this place. Are you prepared to journey on? End this, Arisen. May the world be put right.
Well met, Arisen. I'll not waste time on rhetoric. Defeat me, and take my place as keeper of this world. You saw it awaiting you at the end of your descent. Aye, the same world you've traveled to arrive at this place. A world you may well now inherit. It is a simple proposition. No different than any you've faced. You need only the will to claim what is offered you. The will to survive. Yes, fight, Arisen, as you e'er have fought in coming here. What is it that impels you? What force spurs you on? What sustained your wanderings and led you here? I ask, what is it that makes you alive? 'Tis volition, unbending will. You are here because you willed it, Arisen. That alone has brought you here. Just as you call forth bonds, so I command all life into existence. Call it divine creation if you must, but expect none of the mercy men seek in their gods. This is cold truth, the unbending reality of a world without compassion. world and all its denizens are but empty vessels. In that regard, no different than the pawns. Without volition, there is no true life. The world falls stagnant, dead as an ocean with no current to guide it. That volition is tempered by the struggle for survival. The decision, just like yours, to fight. Just as the pawns need a master's command, so the world thirsts for the will to live. Let us continue, Arisen. Show that you are more than an empty vessel, animated by forces unseen. Show that the temper of your soul is strong enough to command far more than mere pawns. Show that your will is fit to bind the frayed soul of this world and hold it fast. Fight tooth and claw. Struggle now and cling to life. Show that living holds worth enough to fight for. It is time to decide. Will you claim your right as Arisen? Or shrug the burden and seek peace in oblivion? Just so, one foot after the next, come what may. That is what it means to live. Turn back now, and I will grant you a merciful death. The choice is yours, Arisen. Yours alone. Tis a simple choice, Arisen. Step forward or retreat. Accept the quiet emptiness of a false peace, a false life.
Praises of the quiet life or something. That's a mite harsh, aye? Ever the noble one.
You're not without a home to return to. Why? What is it drives you so?
I might! It is too great an honor for one of my stature.
Why this hesitation, sir? You've ought.
This is your answer.
I would beg you rest a while yet. But just as like would instead, I ask only that you keep us in mind.
I was always so afraid. You seemed ever like to leave for somewhere I could not follow. All I asked was me and the side of those I loved. All I ever asked.
You are close now. So very close to me.
Come, Arisen. I shall meet you on your own terms, joined by my own companions alone. You stand now at its end, Arisen. See your journey through.
Victorious. Temper your soul in its heat. The forge of my heart grows cold. World shivers mad. Who is merciless?
Arisen, forgive me. All I've done was to test your will. It is the fate of all Arisen. You and I swept up in the current, same as the rest. Each tempers the volition of the next, and the endless cycle continues. And so, until the coming of a new soul fit to craft the will to live, someone like you. Until that day, may you guide the world ever justly. Save by this brand's kiss. I ask that you, as the world's new seneschal, use it now to vouchsafe freedom to your weary servant.
Say something, Arisen.
New crown, sovereign and keeper of eternity. Grant me, the fire of my life is spent in guttering. Give me, if there is aught you wish to know before my death, my knowledge, as my seneschal is steward to the world. The world you traveled now, just as the Arisen calls Pawn into being and sets them to motion. The seneschal holds dominion. There are those who would call such a being maker. I cannot deny the claim any more than affirm it. In the end, they are but words. Call it what you will. Such is the office I have served. Just as those before me and you view. New crown, sovereign and keeper of eternity. The fire, if there is aught, my knowledge, as my the pawns exist astride the rift. They speak of a multitude of worlds, each infinite unto itself. Limitless in span and lost to time. These worlds extend just as a ring lacks start and end. So this world, if it does, we are prisoners of unpassing time, wandering an unending land. New crowns, the fire, if there is my knowledge, there is life in the world and with it death. But such is a death akin to that of Pon. They appear in this world and vanish only to appear again. Like, as so it is with all that lives within. In time, you will come to see it happen. Each beast, each blade of grass, each human life, not lasts forever. New crown. If there, my knowledge, as my all, will is that which led you to this place. Along the endless string of life, they yearn. They are the Arisen. And so the dragon is sent into the world to guide the Arisen and refine them. To temper their... And so, the cycle of our world has... New crown. If there is aught you wish to know before my death... mourn me not. For I welcome the release. At long last, I am free of eternity. Of infinity. Free of the cruel, unending ring.
It seems a special place. A forgotten one. How may I serve you? It seems a special place, a forgotten one.
I'd given up hope of seeing you again, in any form. It's clear that forces beyond my ken are at work here. But I'll ask no questions. Not today.
sure.